in Jesus' name. We're now going to have a tribute song, or song of tribute. You Raise Me Up, and this will be sung by Nigel Hinds, a family friend. Come on, let's invite Nigel. And we'll give Nigel a hand. Always a long clap. Where's Nigel? Where's Nigel? Oh, bless you, my brother. Listen to the lot of people I remember talking to someone years ago, and they says, I'm a vegetarian. Oh, okay, that's nice. We offered them some satay soup. Now, all of you who know me knows I don't like satay soup. Can't convince me. My mom used to give me satay soup every Saturday, obviously, to the point where I got to hate satay soup. So we've given this brother, offered him some satay soup. No, I don't, I'm a vegetarian, you know, we cook it with lamb, I don't know what anybody cook it with. He said, take out the meat. Just give me the soup. That may have gone way over some people's head, but the rest of them get it. Jesus, Jesus. I go to a lot of funerals, and I see a lot of people in here. We go to a lot of funerals, so you know the sound. You must stop, show off yourself. Get up and help me. Jesus, Jesus. He's got the power over day and night. He's got the power over death and the grave. Jesus, he's all right. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. The words are, for those who don't know the song, Jesus, Jesus, he's all right. He's got the power over day and night. He's got the power over death and the grave. Jesus, he's all right. You get it? Oh, right, my voice is too high for you, man. Go ahead, go ahead.
Jesus, he's all right. He has the power of the day and night. He has the power of the day and the grave. Jesus, he's all right.
Oh, Jesus, he's all right. He got the power of the day and night. He's all right, so I've got a deep voice. Praise God, we are celebrating life. Not mourning in that respect, but we're celebrating the life of Simon today. And I want to ask you at this time to dig deep and give a hand of support and encouragement. We're going to have the eulogy. Eulogy, as I've said many times before, means to celebrate. When you have the eulogy, it means to celebrate, to eulogize. So we're going to have just a snapshot of a peek into the life of our dear friend. And I'm going to invite his dear wife,